A reading from the Acts of the Apostles. In those days, Paul said, God greater David and King, of whom God testified, I have found David, son of Jesse, a man after my own heart. He will carry out my every wish. From this man descended God, according to his promise, hath brought to Israel a Savior, Jesus. John heralded his coming by proclaiming a baptism of repentance to all the people of Israel. And as John was completing his course, he would say, What do you suppose that I am? I am not he. Behold, one is coming after me. I am not worthy that I fasten the sandals of his feet. My brothers, sons of the family of Abraham, and no others among you who are God-fearing, to us this word of Savior has been sent, the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.